Well, we reseated the chips on one of the authentic Pengo boards, and now it seems to be working just fine. Well, that being said. The wave is from the monitor and the way that video works with cameras. Of course, you guys probably already knew that.